Hello, folks. After you create keywords, they are available on the Index tab on published documentation on both the CHM and HTML documentation formats. Providing keywords helps users find the information they're looking for, as they can be associated with multiple topics to group them together when they share a specific theme. There are two steps to associating a keyword with a topic. Step 1. First, select the keyword in the Keyword panel. Then click the Associated Topics button in the Keywords group on the Home ribbon tab. This then displays the Manage Keyword Association window. Step 2. Simply click the checkbox next to a topic in the Manage Keyword Association window to create an association to that keyword. This displays a check mark indicating an association between the topic and the keyword. You can create associations between a keyword and both parent and child topic levels. To end an association with a keyword, click the checkbox next to the topic to remove the check mark. To save the association you defined, click the OK button. HelpNDoc provides the tools needed to easily manage associations between one topic and multiple keywords, as well as one keyword and multiple topics. This helps you create a great structure for your help files to help readers find their way to what they are looking for. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.